Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine. You know, I just love conjunctions, and I bet you do too. There's something that's really fun about seeing arrangements of the moon, of bright planets, of stars all together in our sky. Although it's just a product of, you know, things moving around and so on, it's really fun to go out and see conjunctions, and I think you'll probably agree. We have a good one coming in the early morning sky of April 21st, which will present quite a spectacular scene for us. You'll see the moon, which will be a waning crescent, about 45% illuminated, floating amongst the stars of Capricornus in the southeast. If you face toward the southeast in the sky, of course, you always want to get away as much as you can from city lights. About 5 a.m., look to the east, and you'll see a grouping of bright objects sneaking up above the horizon at about that time. This includes dazzling Venus in the morning sky, Saturn just below it, and to the right of that, Mercury, and of course, a little higher up, the moon. Venus will be blazing at magnitude minus 4.4, really bright. Saturn's orangey glow will shine at about magnitude 1.2. Mercury down low, the lowest of the planetary group, will beam at about magnitude 0.5. You don't often get this many planets and the moon relatively close by together. So see if you can get up early on April 21st, head out there and get a scene of a great grouping in our solar system. You can take binoculars along, your Celestron telescope. Look at all these guys close up as well. So enjoy this planetary conjunction in late April, and I will see you next time.